It's been more than a year and a half and to the tune of $25 million since the Mueller probe began. And still we haven't seen any actual proof of collusion with Russia as 2018 comes to a close.
Robert Mueller could release his final findings as soon as February. So what could be in that report, and will this probe finally come to an end?
Judicial Watch President Tom Fitton has been following the investigation since the very beginning, and he joins us now to break it all down. You're a real sport coming on the day after Christmas, Tom. We appreciate it.
No, you're welcome. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you. We've tried so many times to predict when this thing will wrap up. What do you think right now?
I don't think it's going to wrap up in any traditional sense of the word. Even if there's an interim report given to the acting attorney general, the attorney general at the time, I think it's just going to be a vehicle, continuing vehicle for enemies of the president to harass the president. And you have internal enemies of the president where you've got the deep state and the Justice Department, the FBI, et cetera. And now you've got this impeachment effort that is going to be pushed by the House. And Mueller, I think, is effectively a vehicle for impeachment fantasies of the House Democrats. And so it's going to continue to harass the president. You know, when you look back at the past year, you've had two major indictments against Russians and Russia entities with specifically no evidence of collusion with Americans. You've got bias against the president proven that led to the firing of two FBI agents, or at least one, Peter Strzok. Yeah. You had the exposure of the FISA bias and abuse, the FISA courts being abused, the targeting of Mr. General Flynn, all sorts of activities by the special counsel that in any other period of our history would lead to its shutting down. And if I were the president, I would authorize and tell the Justice Department to shut it down. And if he doesn't do it through the Justice Department, he should take legal action to get it shut down, because this is just harassment at this point.
Tom, you know, it has been going on forever. And at some point, you know, people in the public get tired of hearing the same thing over and over again, that at some point they kind of start to tune it out. What do you think could be in this report or would need to be in this report? What type of bombshell? And do you think there's a bombshell that exists that would really get people's attention?
The Mueller special counsel operation specializes in innuendo. And I think if they say the word Russia enough, they can somehow prove the case that the Trump campaign was in bed with Russia in an illicit or illegal way. And I just don't see anything beyond that in a report where in prior, for instance, in the iterations of the Michael Cohen plea deals and such, you hear the word Russia broached a lot. But it's a distraction from the fundamental issue about whether or not the president or his team colluded with the Russians in an inappropriate way to steal the election. And it just hasn't happened. So what he'll say is that you had people associated with the campaign who may or may not have had ties with the Russians. And so because they had ties with the Russians, it may mean something. That's not going to be satisfying for most Americans, which, as you point out, is why most Americans have already tuned Mueller out.
Yeah. What about guys like Adam Schiff that have actually basically said or insinuated that there is collusion and that they have seen it, but they weren't able to say exactly what it is? We've heard statements like that.
Well, the collusion has been between the Schiff Democrats, initially the Clintons, and the dossier authors at Fusion GPS and Russia Intelligence.
So you say Schiff is just lying?
I think Schiff is mischaracterizing the evidence, that's for sure.
Okay.
That is definitely for sure. He knows there's no collusion, and so he thinks by talking about Mueller all the time, people will think there's collusion. The fact there's a Mueller special counsel is a sign that our Justice Department is out of control and anti-Trump. It's not a sign that he's investigating anything substantive. That's the core corruption issue facing us in 2019, a special counsel investigating nothing.
But these things last forever, though, don't they?
Yeah.
This is an incredible investigation. It continues. Tom, thank you so much for your time.
You're welcome.